He can do masala, drama, action, comedy, over the top, subtle, and everything in between. Most importantly, he carried off a mustache longer than any male in the Telugu film industry. Happy birthday, Victory Venkatesh. One of my favorite actors turns 57 this year, and not just because of his repertoire, but the fact that IMHO, his talents have always been bigger than his father's legacy. Today we celebrate the top 5 of Venkatesh. Bobbili Raja. It was 1990. I was 7 years old and it was only the second theater experience of my life. The first was when I was 3 and the movie was Shirdi Sai Baba. I was told I loved that movie too, but Bobbili Raja is understandably more vivid in my memory. There was this alpha male hero who drove a jeep he could talk to. There were animals, there was live action animation. I didn't know that Raja Chinaroja had done it first. There were characters I would never forget. Vani Sri as a glorious villain. Kota Srinivas Rao, who I love to hate. A gorgeous Divya Bharati.
Now figure bound in the chupa now, won't you make the Auna? Do you hear me? You know who I am? I'm Droni. Daughter of Rajeshwari Devi.
The movie was also chock full of memes. Now, I remember saying, ayyo, ayyo, ayyo.
Ayyo, 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 ayyo. Huh?
It didn't matter that Bobbili Raja was inspired by Gods Must Be Crazy or Hatari or Raja Chinnaroja and a whole bunch of movies. To me, it was the original and Venkatesh was the best. Prema. This is a 1989 movie. This is also the most grown-up Venkatesh movie I've seen. He's immature, he's rebellious, he's angry all the time, and he's absolutely real. The chemistry with Revati is real. Music by Ilayaraja is to die for. The supporting cast is authentic. I mean, it's the kind of movie where the heroine dies of an overdose. Guts, no? One of those movies that drill past your defenses and make you feel something. One might say it was the Arjun Reddy of its time. One of the scenes that stands out is where the hero, an aspiring, struggling musician, is given a big opportunity to perform in front of a minister. But he feels insulted and sings the national anthem instead. You don't have to stand for this. The best Venkatesh movie ever. The best Sridevi movie ever. Also the best Ram Gopal movie ever. This really isn't subjective. Kshanakshanam. Venkatesh is at the height of his hero powers. Sridevi is so charming, so convincing.
This is last standing if you eat. Body vidi 600 ku ganta kaadu kada.
Some of the best music from Keeravani, MM Cream, Maragadamani. The USP of Ram Gopal Verma is, well, it used to be, believability. Not just plot-wise, character-wise. Venkatesh was practically himself in this movie and that's why you love it.
Hey, kottinadu nuve kudisku naaku takku yodam entra.
As a plan chesinavaru?
Nuve.
Adribay tag chesinavaru?
Nuve.
And the supporting cast, man. Paresh Rawal as a mob boss with a sidekick gets such a funny badass role.
Diliya sir.
Kya? Ek do teen char panch chha saat aath. Idiot.
Preminchukundam ra. this is kind of what put the victory before Venkatesh. The first in a series of hits that didn't stop for a long, long time. There are other Ra movies subsequently. Premato Ra, Premante Idera, Kalusundam Ra, Jayam Manadera. This one was a super hit template. It was replicated by huge hits, huge blockbusters like Okkadu and Gilli in Tamil. Very few actors made the transition into the next millennium or into comedy like Venkatesh did. He was able to retain his action creds even when making a fool out of himself.
శివాలయంలో హరికథలు చెప్తున్నారంటే వెళ్ళి అదంత ఇంట్రెస్టింగ్ లేదని పక్క థియేటర్లో ప్రేమించుకున్నారు ఆ సినిమాకి వెళ్ళాను.
He did a lot of remakes of Bhagiraj movies like Sundarakanda and some original Telugu comedy dramas like Pavitra Bandham, for instance. A Tale of Two Wives, that was. But a template that did spectacularly well in the next millennium was forged with Nuvvu Naaku Nachchavu. With Venkatesh, you want to talk about so much more. You want to talk about Shatru. You want to talk about Surya IPS. About the successful remakes like Gharshana, Chinnarayudu, Sundarakanda, Chanti. About the brilliantly funny, in spite of Katrina Kaif as a heroine, Malleeshwari. But I would still stand by this list as my top original Venkatesh movies. Subscribe to Film Companion South. Let me know what I missed.